ready? Okay. So really try to control your trajectory today, still with the big jump. You don't give anything away with the jump as an easy trajectory. Cool.
I've been in track and field my whole life. So I started doing track when I was in middle school and started doing the AAU thing, and then obviously went through high school and went through college and did that, and knew that being a graduate assistant was a good opportunity to get my education paid for. So I kind of sought out an opportunity as a graduate assistant to get into coaching and see if I liked it. And I had some people tell me that, hey, maybe you should look at it as a career. And then as a graduate assistant, and kind of tried my hand, and went pretty well, and got asked to be on it full time at Carson Newman, and the rest is kind of history. Out of high school, I signed with the University of Tennessee, but before I got to the University of Tennessee, the coaching staff that I had signed with left, and ended up at ETSU, which is where one of the coaches with the old administration at UT had been, and did my last 3 years there, and had some success, won a couple conference championships, was All-American a couple times, and kind of set me up. The first conference championship I won my junior year. I wasn't really picked to win it. I'd been hurt, and I'd gotten a shot in my foot that helped me, kind of get back on the track like 4 days before. And I knew there was a lot of upside there for me in the long jump. And I went from being like a 23.6 guy in the long jump to like a 24.8 guy in the long jump in one meet, which is obviously a huge PR and kind of set me on the trajectory from being a long jumper and not being a high jumper anymore, which is what I focused on earlier. So that was really special because the meet was at home and had a lot of my family there, and the atmosphere was unbelievable. So every 4 years there are what are called the Olympic trials, which is where you actually try out for the Olympics. Every other year, there are what are called the USA Championships, which are basically the Olympic trials on non-Olympic years, where you make the USA Championship team and then go to like the World Championships or wherever. And I was fortunate enough in 2013 to be selected to go to the USA Championships where I competed. Could have tried to stick with it and made a team, or at least an indoor team or something if I'd stayed with it, but going to Carson Newman, having an opportunity to get an education and get my education paid for, and get to coach my brother and do those things, that was bigger to me than anything that I could have really done on the track. So it was an easy decision.